repeated words. Often, you will hear a word that was said in the question repeated in one of the replies. If you do hear a repeated word, be careful. Very often, it's a trick. Let's take a look at an example. Are you going to the party tomorrow? A.
Yes, it's tomorrow.
B.
I haven't decided yet.
C.
She's departing on Sunday.
Here in the question, we can see the word tomorrow. Then, in answer choice A, again, we hear the word tomorrow. But this is not the correct answer. The correct answer is B. I haven't decided yet.